The purpose of this text is to present a fair, neutral and unbiased treatment of, and approach to, the Billy Meier case. The method to achieve a result that is relatively congruent with reality is, by asking all those relevant questions that any sincere scientist or researcher would ask. Getting at the core of reality and assessing facts, requires an open mind that does not shy away from staying on track, even when the findings contradict current views, beliefs and hypotheses, etc. Unfortunately, the world still greatly lacks people like Archimedes, Galileo Galilei or Einstein, among many others, who were capable of breaking through contemporary prejudices and beliefs, and brought forth new knowledge that led to a chain reaction of new findings, etc. Rational thinking is an endless quest to detect and reveal reality, because truth may be found only in facts, i.e. reality. The truth stands in absolute opposition to any form of belief, because any belief, without exception, is per se, unprovable. Based on this, the author stresses the fact that he neither intends nor wishes to convince anybody as regards judging or believing the Billy Meier case as being true. Quoting Billy Meier here may add some elucidation.
Contrary to conviction or persuasion stands certainty, which originates alone from a given fact and, therefore, from realness, reality and its truth, which may be proven throughout and has nothing to do with a conviction, but is integrated into an effective knowledge as well as into that which is given by, and which is factual through, reality and its truth. Certainty is a firm, steadfast knowledge that can be proven through the verification of an issue, or through experience and the living of it, and therefore through reality and its truth.
The fact that the author closely collaborates with Billy Meier makes no difference whatsoever concerning the relevance of the following discourse, at least so long as he applies neutrality, logic and an absence of prejudice. In fact, the familiarity between the author and Billy Meier will turn out to be a great advantage, based on the opportunities of first-hand and long-term observations, impressions, insight and understanding, etc.